Good morning everyone. So it is day one in France. We're in a town called Morzine and I'm so excited to be here. It only took me about 1 hour and a half to get from London to France. I actually flew into Geneva in Switzerland and then I had a man meet me from Skitty Gonzalez and it was my transfer into Morzine. So it's about lunchtime now by the time that I flew in and Stuart and the girls drove. So we're just popping into town to a restaurant to have some lunch. So I'll try and film a little bit of the town and yeah, I'll give you a tour of what Morzine is like and what I've seen so far because I've only been here for a couple of hours. So let's go! I love this house, look how cute it is. Completely covered in snow. So I've decided to have a half day today just because I've got sore legs and I wanted to have a rest. So I'm just going into the town to have a look at the shops. And there's a really beautiful carousel, like a merry-go-round in town. So I'm going to have a look at that. So I'll show you what I find. I got a GoPro! Yay, I'm so excited. I think it was pretty expensive, really, because in this town everything's in high demand, so I think the prices are quite high. But I'm just walking to a park to meet Charlotte, Jennifer and Celia, and I'm just walking next to this beautiful river. It's freezing but it's so pretty. So tomorrow the plan is I will mount the GoPro to my helmet, then I can film hands-free, which I'm very very excited about. It's gonna be too difficult with this camera, but yeah, I look forward to tomorrow now.
Thank you.